మన సాయి కుటుంబానికి పెద్దలు శ్రీ సత్య సాయి ట్రస్ట్ కన్వీనర్ శ్రీ ఏ రంగారావు గారు. భగవాన్ బాబాని 1949 సంవత్సరంలో హైదరాబాద్లో చించోళి రాణి గారి ఇంట్లో దాదాపు ఒక నెల రోజులు బస చేశారు స్వామి. శ్రీ రంగారావు గారు మొదటిసారిగా స్వామి దర్శనం చేసుకున్నది అప్పుడే. శ్రీ రంగారావు గారు చిన్న పెద్ద తేడా లేకుండా ఆత్మీయంగా అందరినీ పలకరించే సహృదయం. ఏ పని చేసినా నో కాంప్రమైజ్, పెర్ఫెక్షన్, ఎప్పుడు పెర్ఫెక్షన్ ఉండాలని చెప్పేటువంటి పెద్దలు శ్రీ ఏ రంగారావు గారు. ఎన్నో కాలేజీలకి, కార్పొరేట్ స్కూల్స్కి, సొసైటీలకి చైర్మన్గా, డైరెక్టర్గా తమ సూచనలు సలహాలు ఇస్తున్న శ్రీ ఏ రంగారావు గారు స్వామి అనుగ్రహాన్ని నిండా అనుభవిస్తున్న వారు. ఇప్పుడు మాట్లాడవలసిందిగా వారిని సగౌరవంగా కోరుతున్నాను. శ్రీ ఏ రంగారావు గారు, శ్రీ సత్యసాయి ట్రస్ట్ కన్వీనర్, శ్రీ సత్యసాయి విద్యావిహార్ స్కూల్స్ నిర్వహిస్తున్నటువంటి రంగారావు గారిని, పెద్దలు, సాయి కుటుంబానికి మనందరికి పెద్దలైనటువంటి రంగారావు గారిని సగౌరవంగా వచ్చి వారిని ఆహ్వానిస్తున్నాను. వచ్చి ఈనాటి సమావేశాన్ని పురస్కరించుకొని మాట్లాడవలసిందిగా.
ఓం శ్రీ సాయిరామ్. డాక్టర్ రత్నాకర్, ఐ వుడ్ సే ప్రొఫెసర్, ప్రొఫెసర్ అనిల్ కుమార్, డిస్టింగ్విష్డ్ డిగ్నిటరీస్ ఆన్ ది డయాస్, సాయి బ్రదర్స్, సాయి సిస్టర్స్, లేడీస్ అండ్ జెంటిల్మెన్, ఐ యామ్ డీప్లీ బిహోల్డెన్ టు డాక్టర్ రత్నాకర్ ఫర్ గివింగ్ మీ this great opportunity of associating myself with this very important and auspicious 70th birthday of our own Anil Kumar garu. Brothers and sisters, you are all aware, nothing happens without his Bhagwan's wish, will and blessings. This function also is happening here with his wish and will only. Few weeks back, Ramane garu contacted me and informed that Dr. Ratnakar wants to have a celebrations of Anil Kumar garu at Shivam. I said, that's a very good news. And he also said that Ratnakar garu is going to contact me. The very next day he contacted me and I said, I'm very happy. But then I said, if you are talking about Anil Kumar garu coming and also addressing, it will be very difficult to provide a hall in Shivam. And I don't want to take the risk of having the function in the open air because of the rain. Then I suggested we will have it at Ishwarama Seva Sadan. Well, immediately we contacted the in charge and he informed, sir, the auditorium is booked but the roof garden auditorium is available. When I informed Ratnakar, he said, sorry sir, I don't like to have the function there because it will be a lot of disturbance, you know, in the two functions going on. Then suddenly it struck me and I said, why not we have this function at Aradhya Dhamam, which can accommodate about 800 people, has got very big parking area. Then immediately he agreed to it. It is not what Ratnakar agreed, it is not what Rangarao suggested, it is what Bhagwan wanted. Bhagwan wanted, it was his wish that the 70th birthday of an educationalist who has spent his entire life in education and with students, his 70th birthday should be celebrated in an assembly hall and an auditorium of a Satya Sai school. And that is how his wish, we are all here today to celebrate birthday of this great personality. I have got a great admiration for him. Well, the program was given to me. When I went through that, I have seen great orators sitting there, people who know so much about it. So I thought, I'm not going to talk about the philosophy of Satya Sai, teachings of Satya Sai, but I thought I will share with you, brothers and sisters, about 70th birthday. I had just now, Swami Garu was introducing and mentioned that I have been very fortunate of being at the lotus feet of Bhagwan for more than 6 decades, and he has got great love and affection for me. It was August 1991. I went to Prashantinilayam. Bhagwan called me. I went along with the members of the Prashanti Society. It was again what Bhagwan formed. This was, consisting of the IAS officers, IPS officers, and he wanted that administrative officers should also be involved with the SI movement. We all went there. We went into the interview room. Well, Bhagwan discussed so many things about the Prashanti Society. And after that, when we were leaving, I took, as president of the society, I took his permission. Then he said, 24 September na ustunao kada. I again, there's no program, no plan, nothing. Anyway, I came out. When I came out into the veranda, it struck me, 24 September is my birthday and it is my Shashti Purti. I didn't remember. I didn't ask him. I didn't want it to be there. I would have done it a little later. But he remembered that it was my Shashti Purti and he wanted me to come. That is the love and affection the divine Bhagwan always had for his devotees. And I am no exception. Well, I was just sitting in the veranda. He came out of the interview room, straight came to me and said, Pillalu kuda iskara, undani iskara niyambadi. I had tears in my eyes. That is what his love and affection is. Well, on the 24th September, I went with my wife, my children, my family, everybody went there. We were in the interview room. Then Bhagwan took out this ring, gave it to my wife, and asked her to put it on my finger. Then he gave a necklace, gave it to me, and asked me to put on my wife's neck. It was the marriage that he has performed for us. Then he took out the divine akshantas and blessed us. But what surprised me was that Bhagwan started talking about the 80th birthday. The importance of 80th birthday, 1,000 moons, so much, and for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes he was talking about the 80th birthday. I was wondering, why is Baba talking on my Shashti Purti about the 80th birthday? Anyway, after his blessings, we came out. The importance of that, ladies and gentlemen, I realized it when I celebrated my 80th birthday in this very hall. The thing is, the importance is, well, on that day many of Dorogaru were there, many of you were here to bless me and wish me. The importance was, Bhagwan knew on my 60th birthday, he will not be physically present. That is last year only I have celebrated. He will not be there to bless me. That's why he blessed me on the 60th birthday. Now coming to the 70th birthday. After 10 years after Shashti Purti, I went to seek Bhagwan's blessing before he could call me. And when I went into the room, interview room, ఏం కావాలి బాబా మీరు అన్నీ ఇచ్చారు నాకు ఇంకేం కావాలి మీ అనుగ్రహం మీ ప్రేమ ఎప్పటి నాయబడున్నారు దే బ్లెస్డ్ మీ విత్ అక్షంత అండ్ దెన్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అ సడన్ హీ టుక్ అవుట్ ఎ వాచ్ watch and gave it to me. Then I touched his feet. I was happy. Then he said, "Rangarao, ee watch is oka importance unnadi 70th birthday. Ee watch, this watch is going to remind you to watch three things," he said. "Sir, I'm sure he must have told you many things, but I don't know whether this he has ever told you. If he has told, it's a repetition for you." He said, "Watch three things, Rangarao. The first one is your health. You are now 70 years. You are going towards 80th year. As you go, you have to be very careful with your health, because this journey is very important journey. You cannot take it easy. You have to be very careful with your health. The second thing you have to watch is your diet. I know you love food, just as Anil Kumar garu also loves his food. So this is why I'm telling, sir, that I know you love food, but you have to be very careful about what you eat, when you eat. This is what you have to watch about the food, because after 70, the digestion power goes down and you are no more young and energetic, and your digestion power is so good that you can eat anything and you will digest. Be careful about what you are eating. And another thing is, he knew that I don't stick to the timings of my food. He said, "You have to eat at the correct time, and every day you must eat the time. See, stick to the timings." And the third thing he said was, "Watch your temper." He said, "As you go old, it's a human thing, as Dr. Ratnakar knows it, as you go old, you become irritable." This is what Bhagwan said. You become irritable. You start assuming, which is not true, that people are not caring for you. People have no love for you. This is all a myth. And with this irritation, you start losing your temper. And once you lose your temper, you start shouting at people, and you will even go to the extent of scolding them. You don't mean it, but unfortunately it happens. So be careful of what you're talking. Don't get irritated, and if at all you get irritated, think of your Baba. These are the three things he wanted me to watch. I thought, instead of talking about the philosophy, I would share this thing with you. And Anil Kumar garu, meekanna 11 nelu pedda ganaka nenu meeku cheppevani kaadu gaani neeniki ee vishayam enante vaaru naaku cheppindi meeku cheppina meeku enno chepparatondi gaani nenu annu ఈ విషయంతో మీకు అందరూ షాళ్ళు ఇచ్చారు, అన్ని ఇచ్చారు. నా సత్యసాయి విద్యా విహార్ పిల్లలు, స్టూడెంట్స్, స్టాఫ్ మెంబర్స్, మేనేజ్మెంట్ వాళ్ళు ప్రేమతో మీకు ఇవాళ వాచ్ ఇవ్వన్నారు. ఈ వాచ్ భగవాన్ ఇచ్చిన వాచ్ కాదు, కానీ మేము ఈ వాచ్ ఇస్తున్నాం. ఏమిటంటే, మీరు వారు చెప్పిన మూడు సూత్రాలు పాటిస్తూ మాకు మీ 80వ పుట్టిన దినం ఇక్కడ జరుపుకోవటందుకు మాకు అవకాశం ఇవ్వమని కోరుతూ, మా పిల్లలందరూ ఏమన్నారు సార్ ఇది అందుకో తీసుకున్నాను.
That's it's funny that it's funny.